Before the video starts, I would like to thank you all for your support and being an amazing audience. Remember that I stream on Twitch almost every day, I do giveaways there and a lot more, so come check it out. Link to my Twitch is in the description below. Enjoy the video.
Oh come on, that's my third one today. I hate Galactic Armory. It's my most hated galaxy. But I promise you guys, only top fours today, and that's what I'm gonna do. Only top fours today. Let's find out if Luden's Echoes stack. So then we shouldn't int, we should actually... Yeah, we should save the tears. Spark? Nice. Are you kidding me? Blaster Bro Infiltrator. Wait. I buy that. I can sell all of this. Level, put him in. So tier, based on what we get, if we get another tier or, yeah. Yeah, just don't use any of the items. That always helps, buddy. If you don't use any of your items, that guarantees success. Oh my god, you have such amazing items. Oh, that's such a crazy Cassie. Crazy Cassie. Brawler, definitely. Yeah, that's better. Safer. I don't want to be on the right side. I actually want to be on the left side here. Yeah, left side is better. Is it me or is Master just too easy? What if you put in Ziggs and Demolitionist? We can't do that. We just have to pre-level. I think that's the right call here. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be very, very tough. I think it can take me out, honestly. Yeah, and I was right. Yep. Nice. So we're at 94. We need a bow. Bow to go with tier or tier to go with tier. Bow, tier, rod. So, you think I'm going second or third? Oh my god, I'm actually going... Yeah, I'm going third. Tier, okay, so tier on Cassie. Oh my god, that's the juiciest tier ever. Tier is gone, yeah, of course. Get another tier. So, who got the tier on Cassie? This guy. Oh, he doesn't. Oh, he's not even going to play the Cassie. He's not even going to play the Cassie. Okay, that's good. At least that. So, that's my Cassie. And I think we do this. This. Wait, how much is this, by the way? Yeah, I'm inting here. Could just be making gold. Right? Think that's stronger. That wins. That beats everything. Zephyr, that's fine. You can sit for the Zed. Coggers, nice. Can I play Sorks as this? Yes, I can. One Sork guy. Two Sork guys. Ah, it's very contested. Can I go rebels here? It's a possibility. It's not a good option, but it is a possibility. Oh, he killed the Lucian, that's GG. And those have got to be the best thieves I've ever seen. Holy crap. Nice thieves gloves, buddy. Nice thieves gloves. So do we put that on him? But then what about Coggers? So this? Oh, we save it off. We save it for Cassiopeia, I think. Go to the right? Oh man. That was actually relatively close. Good job. So tier, rod. But I mean it's a that those are best in slot Cassiopeia items. Dark Star, interesting. Cool. I'm going to roll at 7. Perfect loss. Would have been a perfect loss. I don't know what he's rolling for. So I have Morelos as well. Yeah, I need to find Cassiopeia right now. So I level up and find Cassiopeia next for best in slot items. And then this goes on this guy. I'm not worried. See? My items are good enough. Always. You play what you hit, always. I need a Mystic over Malphite. Yeah, I need a Mystic over Malphite, 100%. Yeah, need a Mystic. Oh my god. Oh, and a G. Oh my god, I can make a QSS. Ah! Yes, take. Ah! Oh, damn it. Still want to make a QSS, though, I think. So yes, I know I shouldn't be pre-leveling, but I know for certain I will survive, so there's nothing else I can do right now. I'm bleeding too much. Three, five, eight, yeah, that's eight. Coggers, you want to do something? I'll let you do something, Coggers. So what you're saying is I level up and I put in a Celestial Protector, right? It's probably the best. So how do you kill Cassiopeia? Can someone tell me how to kill Cassiopeia with those items? Cassiopeia does not die with those items. So I just add in Xinjiao and we're good. At 9. I think I level after Carousel. No, I level on 6-2. I can grid it out, I think. Should be able to grid it out. Blade Master, Shojin, obviously. I guess Hextech. Yeah, Hextech. Zeke's? No, Zeke's is available. Zeke's is better. You're saying what? Thresh and Ezreal. Okay. How to beat this guy? This guy's gonna be tough, very tough. So he's mostly on the right though. He is mostly on the right. Yeah, so we need to go left. Let's see if that even helped. I think it helped. Nice, it did help. Yeah, I'm not gonna be greedy, I'm just gonna level up here. I'm just gonna level up and play Celestial Protector. And you're saying if I find Ezreal and Thresh, I should play them so I can do that as well. So that goes there, that goes there, that goes there. That I can buy for now. Xinjiao I should have bought, I'm an idiot. That's Congress 3, you don't play it like that, bro. You don't play it like that. If you're watching the channel, you would know how to play Battlecasters correctly. He isn't watching the channel. There we go, that's what I'm paying you for, Lulu. Yeah, I dropped a master, bro. No, I put the no there. Oh, damn it. That's okay. GG!